In Matthew chapter 5, verse 20, he told his disciples, unless your righteousness exceeds that of the scribes and the Pharisees, you will not inherit the kingdom of heaven. What Jesus was letting us know, my friends, it's going to take more than knowing scripture, because that's what these men were always challenging Jesus with, the scriptures, the law of Moses. This is all they did.